Can you itch my nose?
I'll put my hand down.
Okay.
Hey yo, what's up? It's Natalie. What's good? What's poppin'? If you are new here, welcome. My name is Natalie. So there is a change. I'm not doing vlogging anymore. I'm just gonna do normal videos, but I will do vlogging if it is something worth vlogging about. But for today's video, we are going to be doing a cooking with Nat, as you can tell by the microwave and stuff. Or maybe you couldn't tell. Maybe you just thought that this was going to be my new background, but it's not. It's because we are doing a cooking with Nat. So let's go ahead and get
today.
We are going to be cooking, baking. Well, this part's baking. Some chocolate chip cookies and a pouch because I can't cook from scratch. And grilled cheese. I'm not very good at cooking, so that's why I was like, okay, this should be amazing, right?
Right.
Anyway, every time I make cookies, they always fail, or every time I make grilled cheese, it always burns, so we're gonna see if I can make this.
We are going to be making chocolate chip cookies.
So yeah, I need Sizzler.
This is like a random shop, like just chilling outside my house. Okay, cool. Please don't look in. That'd be creepy. Oh, and then there's another. Oh, it's raining outside.
Got it. Cutting. Cutting. Hopefully this angle is good, you know. Ring wise.
So I'm going to pour the chocolate chip powder into
the bowl. So now what we need is half a stick or a fourth cup of butter. Now, I got sticks of butt hair. Hey, please, no smoking, please. It's bad for your lungs. Thank you. Where's the knife? Got a knife. To cut people, you know, because that's my day job.
Just kidding. So, how many is it? It's a half stick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, cut right here. Did it! Oh my gosh. So it doesn't say soften or anything? No? Okay. I should probably preheat the oven. Preheat oven to 375 Fahrenheit.
Make. 75 start. It is preheating.
So now we need 2 tablespoons of water. And I couldn't find a tablespoon, so I just have a half of a tablespoon. And I'm just gonna do 2 of these because 2 of these equals 1. So I'm stirring up my was I supposed to salt in the water because this is like not working. Softened butter. Yeah, nope. Oh wow, it said it right there. Yeah, and this is why I am not good at making stuff. My oven's gonna be preheated and like, this dough isn't even gonna be done. And like, I'm gonna use my hands because hashtag shack, shack, shack. Sacrifices. I don't need sacrifices. Ay, 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 ay. So many sacrifices. Ay, 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 ay. Okay, this feels so weird. It's like butter with like a touch of crumbs. So I put my cookie dough into little balls. They're pretty. And the dough is very gross. It's literally butter and like chocolate chips and powder. Whatever, but time to put these in the oven. In the meantime, I'm going to cook my grilled cheese. So we don't have any supplies. Cheese. We only have shredded cheese, so I don't know how this is gonna work out. Hopefully it actually works out, but
thing you should always do is grease your pan.
Spray.
It's on my floor too. It's okay.
I just had a fail. I was filming front face the whole time, but my grilled cheese is cooking and it's a fail because we didn't have sliced cheese, so I used shredded cheese, and the shredded cheese is not staying in place like the sliced cheese. Yeah! Gotta return on my burner. But it's okay. My cookies are done and they're hot. So I'm gonna taste test one while I'm waiting. Ah, a piece fell off. Oops. All the shredded cheese fell off because it didn't stay in place. I don't know why I didn't stay in place. Shredded cheese, why don't you stay in place when I try to cook? No, I don't get it. So now I got paper towels because I'm not going to use a plate, because why use a plate for something that's not even going to taste good, you know? So. This grilled cheese is almost done. Really upset because I don't think it'll taste good, to be honest, because I think it's just going to be two pieces of grilled bread. But the cookies were good, so I'm super proud of those. But the grilled cheese. Oh, there's actually cheese in it. Got all the cheese all out. It's really hot. But I'm definitely not the...
That was my video, cooking with Matt. I'll probably do more of these videos. I don't know. Who knows? But this was totally not a fail like I thought it was gonna be. I thought I'd fail on the cookies and fail on the grilled cheese. But like, the cookies are great. They're like bomb. But the grilled cheese, it wasn't bad, but like I wouldn't ever make it with shredded cheese again. But if you guys enjoyed, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you guys are new and you're not subscribed and you wanna see more videos like this and you wanna see me, go ahead and click subscribe down below, and I will see you guys.